So I just want to talk to you a few minutes. There are neighborhood buildings to this main town church, and you know, starting with the Reformation, there was also a new development in information or in school school politics. Huh? I mean, the time before Middle Age time, to get a formation for a young person, it was always necessary to get in contact with a monastery. A monastery was like a school. Yeah, it was the same thing. But with the Reformation, with new, with the end of many monasteries, but there was the need to reorganize formation. And so the first investors, they tried to find a house, yeah, the new house, to restart a new school house. And so we have here a trend, this is the old trend, the tradition of the first Protestant school, gymnasium, so it is the secondary school, gymnasium, mm-hmm. The old tradition. This was used, and later, you see, it was used during the time of the Prussian kings in 19th century. Oh. Yeah, this house, and who was the founder It is just after the death of Martin Luther, the noble people of the town, they found a treaty to rebuild a new schoolhouse in the tradition of Martin Luther, and from 1546 they started a Fürnehme Lateinschule. Okay, Fürnehme means not a public school. Fürnehme means they continued to teach the Latin language. Yeah? They wanted to change, of course, yeah, later. But they, first they continued to learn pupils the Latin language. Mm? And please remember, Martin as a young boy, he joined the Latin school in Eisenach. Mm? Yeah? And so this is a very old tradition of schoolwork and teachers. Yeah?
I went to Latin school in New York.
Yeah. Is this grand?